Reasons why I wouldn't recommend Paintbox yarns. Way too many delish shades emoji face with rolling eyes. Free patterns. How inconvenient. They just look too good on my shelves. Oh, let's not forget, they're affordable, so frustrating.